smashed it. I'm going the wrong way.
Oh my God. My intention is to leave the country, and me and Tamara are staying in motel tonight so I can fly tomorrow. I have a ticket to France, but that's it. And I honestly have no idea how I managed to get home because Ukraine is closed, borders are closed. I'm really scared traveling during coronavirus, but I have to leave. Michael left me no choice. I feel like Mike owes me an explanation to cancel the wedding. I cannot go into his mind and what are the reasons. For me, I don't understand.
So, Mike, what was supposed to happen earlier today?
I don't mean that. They were supposed to get married today, and just got real nervous and was having really cold feet, you know, and just feel like everything's so rushed and just not a good day.
With everything that we've been trying to figure out and work on things and just do with all the factors, Corona and everything else, when I woke up this morning, I had a lot of going through my head.
Just went and told her, you know, I'm not ready. And she just packed up her stuff so quickly and took off, you know. It feels very odd not having her here. Just got a lot on my mind and it's just, yeah, it's just f***ed up.